man. Yes, he's dead.
If only I can hear his squeaky voice one more time.